sat down on a hill outside town, and he spoke to the crowds that came by. He said, blessed are the poor, that they will get more in my Father's kingdom by and by. Blessed are the mourners who hide in dark corners, for the Lord will comfort them with rebirth. Say to those who seek, blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. I've got a beat attitude. Jesus taught me how to live my life, and now I've got a beatitude attitude. He went on to say to the people there that day, blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will pass the test. As they go, the mercy back to them will be shown. And blessed are those for sure who in their hearts are pure, for they'll see God the Father on His throne. Their belief, the blessings of God's kingdom will be shown. Last but not least, blessed are the men of peace, for as sons of God.